Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to add weather updates to the Google Toolbar. Let's go to the computer and we're going to open up Internet Explorer. On the Google Toolbar that I have installed, there are a list of custom buttons here in the middle. We want to click on the red, yellow, and blue icon to add new buttons to the toolbar. On the pop-up that appears, select More. This takes you to the Google Toolbar button gallery. Let's do a search for weather. We want to select My Weather and say Add to Toolbar. If you get this message saying you want to replace a custom button, that means that you have an older version of the weather installed. Just say replace. Our new button is highlighted and appears. Just click on it. And first it's going to tell you that you need to update your settings. So click on Update Options. All that you need to add for weather is your zip code for where you want to get your weather updates. Let's just change that and say save. Now as you can see, when we click on the weather button, it's going to load in the weather data for our location. My name is Dave Andrews, and I've just showed you how to add weather updates to the Google Toolbar.